Yep.
All right, this is the inside. Sorry, she was on the phone. Washer and dryer is here. Full bathroom. It's definitely furnished as a rental. It looks like that's what they've been using it like for, which is why you see lots of beds. There's a little closet here. Well, looks like there is a broken window. Okay. Other than that, it looks fine. The windows are in good shape. Huh. Pretty big closet. Those little grates are for the windows if you wanted to put them in.